Here's a little trick for getting your dog in the crate. I'll open it this way so you can see. Gotta wait. Same as with the front door. Grab the collar. Have a little something. Wait until he's pulling. He really wants to go in. Great. Now, place. And my dog over there. He's pulling and he actually wants to go in, do I give him that cue to go in? So he's actually motivated. He's pushing through a little bit of discomfort, me holding the collar, to get in there.
Good boy.